Understanding a depreciation key from the system can be quite challenging due to a wide range of options and configurations for defining depreciation methods, global and local regulations, as well as company-specific requirements. Kathy, an asset accountant, receives an urgent request to explain the different values of a certain asset for accounting and tax purposes. She uses the Manage Fixed Assets application to analyze the asset valuation and to get insights for strategic planning and quick decision-making. Kathy wants to understand the calculation of depreciation values for each depreciation area and how the depreciation key works. Let's see how AI can help here. The Gen AI solution explains depreciation keys in natural language, and the depreciation types as well as the calculation procedures used are clearly shown. And with that, Kathy can easily and more efficiently analyze different asset depreciation keys and better understand asset value changes per accounting principle and depreciation type. This enables efficient period-end closing in asset accounting and is beneficial for faster decision-making